Hey there, this is Jonathan from Spotahome London. Today I'm in Dalston. It's a vibrant neighbourhood in North London. The nearest stations are Dalston Kingsland and Dalston Junction, both with overground. This is a 5-bedroom apartment with 3 floors, and today I'm going to show you 1 bedroom.
Alright, so here we are, the entrance. And here, to the left, we have a separate toilet. So it's cool, we have the toilet and a sink, which is always really convenient. So we have a small toilet here. Here we have bedroom 1, 2, 3. And let's go upstairs. You can check from here the terrace that we have at the entrance of the apartment. And here to the right, we have the kitchen. As you can see, it's really spacious, and here we have plenty of space for storage, as you can see. So let's have a look, check the available space inside. Here, for example, we have cutlery. Here, some pans, fry pans, pots, the oven, and the gas stove. So here we have some mugs, plates, some cutlery. There's the washing machine. And here we have a dining table with 4 chairs. We have the same, all the cupboards are exactly the same. Alright. And here you have the microwave, 2 kettles, 2 toasters, and you also have 2 fridges. So freezer here, freezer at the bottom, and here deposit, freezer here, and fridge at the bottom. So here you have as well the iron board, iron machine there. So this is the kitchen, nice one. And here we have bedrooms 4 and 5. So this is the one I'm going to show you today. It's a double bedroom. As you can see, we have really nice wooden floor, radiator, nice window. You have plenty of light coming in, even if the lights are on, you know, you have plenty of light. So yeah, let's have a look. We have a double bed, mirror here, you have a bookshelf, wardrobe. I cannot open it right now because there's someone living here at the moment. So we have wardrobe, it has as well some drawers, bedside table, and here you can check the views to the street. And the great thing about this bedroom and 2 more is that they have their own ensuite bathroom. So you have a sink, mirror, and the shower. I love this kind of showers, I love it. So yeah, looks nice. And sweet bathroom, nice bedroom, real bright. And in the 3rd floor we have additional shared bathroom. So we have some heating rails for the towels, the bathtub here, we have the sink with some drawers here, mirror, and we have the toilet in there. So that was the bathroom. So as I told you, this is the only shared complete bathroom, but there are a few ensuite bathrooms in the apartment. So there are not gonna be issues with sharing the bathrooms.
So that was the 5-bedroom apartment in Dalston. As you see in the video, this is a beautiful apartment. It has been recently renovated, so everything here looks really nice. It's in very good condition. And as you can see, we have a massive kitchen here. You have all the essentials. You also have a terrace at the entrance of the apartment. And the bedroom that I just showed you, bedroom 5, it's quite bright, and the best thing of the apartment, I would say, that apart from the shared bathroom and shared toilet, there are three bedrooms with a suite bathroom. So it's always nice to not to share the bathroom with many others. And the area here is really cool. It's one of the up and coming neighborhoods in London. You have plenty of restaurants, grocery shops, supermarkets, pubs around. So it's plenty of life. It's a really nice area to live in. Anyway, if you want to find out anything else, go to spotahome.com. You will find everything there. This was Jonathan from Spotahome London. See you next time. Bye bye.